Oh.
Also, the Mewtwo raid. I tried the Mewtwo raid. I beat it. I want to do a whole stream about it. Nice. Place remote all the way in the back. Alright, give me a second to like send a screen to you, alright? What song is playing now? What the fuck is this? Oh, it's Quinoa. Sonic time. Also, that I didn't react to that. Long thing short, I love it. I pre-ordered the game because of it. It's nice. Also, one other thing I like. I ended the last Sonic stream because of. It ended up being actually really, 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 really boring. Not worth it, actually. It wasn't worth it. Finally. Why'd that take like forever? It took forever. That could go for shorter next time. Is what a night one? No. Just imagine me looking at this, just salivating. I am excited to go through this again. Fuck. Oh man. I got it. Don't worry. Ah. Yeah, I told you I got it. All that? Oh yeah, I didn't notice that. You can never know, but I was watching your stream since 20 minutes ago. It hasn't been 20 minutes. Been 13 minutes. Sorry, like 13 minutes ago. Yeah. I know. Okay. I wonder when the timer for this thing starts appearing. Since in the later islands, this thing has a timer. Anyways, I'm hungry. I'm gonna finish watching his on YouTube, and I'm bored. So bye. Okay. Bye. See ya. Why not? You know, why not? I got three. We can just go in, go out. Be nothing. We'll be fine. In and out job. Let's do it. Drop dash. The drop dash is useless. Keep doing this. See, bashing your head into everything will always work eventually. Don't actually trust that. That's actually terrible advice. For a strange reason. For a strange reason, the homing attack button was not working. I wonder why. Like, it was just not doing anything. Fuck! I did not do anything. There we go. Good to know. That's three. Is that enough though? I'm looking at the memory token thing. Don't know if that's enough. I honestly cannot remember the requirements, so like, hopefully I'm there. Dude, I am not, I'm not you, I can't pounce. Dude, chill, please. I can't bounce. I could show you, but I die. I kinda don't feel like dying right now. I have a lot to do. I heard him meow. I'm gonna go see if that's Kitty. Kitty. That was not Kitty. That was not my cat. This will be useful. Where am I going? I just killed a pixie. No one's wishes will come true. Now no one other's but mine wishes will come true. Oh. I don't feel like it. No one but my wishes will come true. Yeah. I should not be talking in Middle East. Can't wait to max out my speed. And that's all of them. You whore. I was saving the... Everything is speed. You can never be too fast. Oh, that wasn't even. That wasn't even that fast. I hope I got the S-ring. Yeah. Man. I'm going somewhere different. Sonic Adventure 2 stage, and it's like being shown in this very linear thing. It really isn't. I don't know why I brought that up. I'm gonna be honest with you, I don't know why I brought that up. Bro, imagine if they had supersonic in these stages. Like, imagine. Like, they just make, like, supersonic, just buffed up Sonic, like supersonic is. Supersonic just is. Supersonic's a buffed up Sonic. We need him in cyberspace. Why 100, though? That's what I'm wondering. I don't want to get hit by anything, man. I just want to get through my 100 rings. Yeah. Light speed dash, not the light dash. Well, I guess it's technically the same thing, but I like the light speed dash a lot better. Yeah. I was about to ask. Where the fuck is the start thing? Where is the start thing? My brain is now thinking of Frankenstein's monster. Why? I don't know, man. Way too much time for that. Well, I was doing pretty good on that, by just not running, not going fast. Drift. Yeah, that just doesn't work. This part is pretty cool. Okay. I thought I saw an island challenge just hiding around here. Alright. Looks like we're gonna go look for it. Looks like I'm gonna go look for it. Should be like over here, I'd say. Around over there. Should be around here. Where do I go? How do I finish map? Gotta be somewhere. Might be over there. Like over, all, way over there in those islands. I don't wanna fight right now, I'm busy. Wake up. Busy. I need to check something. I need to check something. Wow, I suck ass at finding those. Like over here. That's gonna be some trouble. No! If I go anywhere near you, you're gonna fucking throw me up. I don't wanna be thrown up. Alright, well, out of the Chaos Emerald vaults, so that's something. I wonder what would happen if I just go to talk to Knuckles. Just talk to Knuckles instead. But the game would the game just instead like push me to like get the emeralds? Probably. Yeah, bro. That's probably what's gonna do. Controller was dead ass not working. Oh, is this the one where like... Oh god. Might be the one where like... Where like it has a thing that like... You need to like get up there with, but like it won't really like have, they won't give it to you like right away. You have to like climb up there without it. Kind of bullshit, really. Kind of bullshit in a way, because it's like, I don't know, man. How's anyone supposed to, like, find their way up there? Probably, like, something. Probably something else to, like, help me up there. I'm just not seeing it. Da-da-da-da-da! Mind has moved to the name Edgar Allan Poe for like no reason. Thank you. not interested. Springs, but springs don't work all the time. That's weird.
What are you doing here? Never mind. I'll get you out. Hang on.
Some rescue. I'm still half ghost.
I'm working on it, okay?
What's going on with you?
Just a little side effect of the island's weird energy.
What are you doing so far from home?
I was investigating some strange ruins when I was transported here, then got trapped.
Never a dull moment with you.
Just bring me up to speed.
Listen, help me find the Chaos Emerald so I can beat up some big robots. You'll be free and back to guarding the Master Emerald in no time.
Sounds like a plan.
You're definitely gay.
You are the key.
Against you.
find someplace safe.
Sonic's face looks weird in one of the shots in this cutscene.
Forever. Final warning. Leave.
Call that a warning!
That was a warning?
Bruh. I really... You do not know how much I want, like, Ryan Drummond back as Sonic. You do not know how much I want Ryan Drummond back as Sonic. Ryan Drummond was almost back as Sonic in the past, but like Sega wanted him to quit his union for him to be Sonic. So like, obviously no, couldn't do that. No. Or less could it, more would it, more doesn't want to do it. Quit his union, I mean. Because who doesn't? If you have a union, why would you want to quit it? It's to benefit you, yeah? What the fuck? Please tell me that's just Wyvern. I'm gonna assume that's just Wyvern. Otherwise, that's a lot of shadow issues. That's just a bunch of, like, lighting issues. I'm gonna hope that's just Wyvern.
But if we could just talk.
No, no discourse, no bartering, only elimination.
I need to know what's going on.
No, you don't know what you're talking about.
You're too trusting, Sonic.
No, I'm not. Trust me.
Mm.
Oh. Talk to Knuckles.
Hey, Knuckles! Long time no see! Hey, Knuckles! Long time no see! Hey, Knuckles! Hey, Knuckles! Long time no see!
I need to practice my Sonic voice, like, a lot more. Cause, like, there's, like... Huh? Want me to pay attention to Sage or this thing? Speaking of Sage... It's something of the same name, but, like, it's an abbreviation of, like... It's like a Sonic game, Sonic band game type of thing. I don't want to go to the fucking. Give me back my camera! It actually just stole my camera. Give it back! God damn! This game steals your camera so much, where you're like, why? Why though? Why?
Can you see that seal in the center of the pond? If we could pull it out, we could drain the water. What? The problem is, I'm still ghost-like, and you're useless underwater.
Wow, thanks for the concern. Anyway, if I can jostle the device holding the chain, maybe I can get it to reel it in?
Worth a shot. Just don't slip and fall. I can't haul you out.
Well, what's the point of this? What's the point of doing this? Since, we don't really go in there. What's the point of it? Like, I'm being honest here. There's, like, nothing. There's nothing that, like, brings that, like, that's more useful because I did this. We're just doing this for no reason, honestly. We're doing this for no reason. It's a no reason thing. Yeah, they're like congratulating me, but like we don't ever go in here. We don't use this. Like they're congratulating me, but there's nothing. We don't use this. Nothing happens here. Sonic is smiling like we did something amazing. No, we barely did shit.
Wait. Was draining the oasis the best idea?
Well, hey, you've revealed the way forward. That's what's
what
important.
What way forward? We never
Says
needed to
you,
do that.
You can't feel this heat. Oh well, race you to the next emerald.
I already have all the emeralds. Yeah, even at that, Sonic like leaves. That was only useful in the fact that like Sonic like needed like a linear way to get over here. But he really didn't. He really did not need this. wyvern.
What's up?
These Coco are supposed to link up with another unit, but an enemy has them pinned down here.
Aren't you supposed to be helping find the emeralds?
I can do both. Hurry up if you want in on the fight.
There is no fight. Never mind. There is fight. I didn't think there'd be fight. Why is it all towers? Why are they here? I can't boost. One emerald left.
Nice work, soldiers. Now let's link up with the main force.
Yeah, you make a great supervisor, Nux. Maybe try fighting next time, though.
He is aware of what the Coco are, isn't he? Why does he try to help them when their fate is already decided?
Is Sage's mouth moving, or is she like thinking about this? Was that her internal monologue or something? No! 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 I'm so serious! No! No! So many rings because of that. Their arms look so fucking weird. But it was like, yeah!
His defenses are impressive. Maybe I should get some notes for my island.
Wall not big enough. So why didn't Knuckles like mention that, like, hey, these guys look like death. These guys look like chaos. Because Knuckles knows who Chaos is. And those things looked like chaos.
I guess the defenses didn't hold after all.
Then the robot hit him again.
I look forward to your battle reports once we're home.
Home?
I'll integrate you into my system, give you control of the whole Eggnet. I'll have you network all my robots. You'll be a refreshing change of pace from Orbot and Cubot.
They are your creations, like me. That would make them like my brothers?
I suppose so.
I look forward to that. I can confirm Sonic has made multiple breaches into cyberspace and escaped.
Through raw talent and no shortage of tenacity, I'm sure. Impressive.
You speak of him with respect as often as you curse him. I do not understand.
Oh, I hate that hedgehog. That doesn't change the fact that he is a formidable adversary. I respect him, but I don't have to like him.
Your genius? His skill? If only you two could work together.
If only.
I don't care if you're afraid. Those are your people out there.
Hey, Coach, what's with the pep talk?
With the defenses down, the soldiers are supposed to fall back to a bunker.
Then I'll round up the stragglers and you supervise, Commander.
That sounds good.
We'll be right back.
this the place? Yo, Knux! Sonic, this...
You know, what did they show, like... Why did they show only, like, a screenshot of Sonic 3?
This looks like ruins from back home. What if the people of these islands survived and resettled on Angel Island?
Better make this pretty important. That's not a good sound. Whoa!
Assault the bunker! I can't lose this!
We've got this, buddy. I've got your back.
Thank you, Sonic.
I like the subtle sparkles it has. The Chaos Emerald, I mean. I just noticed that sparkles. Like tiny ones. I need more!
Ages ago, my people were wiped out by a cataclysm. I know the Koko faced something similar. It reminds me I'm the last Echidna, that I'm alone.
You may be the last, but you're not alone. You've got us, Knucklehead.
I'll admit, I do envy your lifestyle. Freedom to go where you want, when you want.
So do it. Get out there and live a little.
Maybe I could. But first, I need to be back to normal. So hurry up and get me back to normal.
Anything to get you away from me.
He helps those he is at odds with. He is quick to make peace. Perhaps... No. I have run the simulations. They are doomed.
And now it wants me to collect even more. Yep. Why is Knuckles like the fucking most? Like 200. 200. Like over 200. Like, Tails and Sage, it's like 190 and 140, but like, god damn, Knuckles is greedy. Also, my teeth feel weird. Ugh. Oh boy. Knuckles is a greedy boy. There's quite literally nothing left for me to do. Like, nothing relevant to this. Nothing relevant to this. It really did not need to be this high. It was never this high to begin with. This is only the second island! It would make sense for it to be this high for, like, I don't know, Chaos or fucking Oranos. But no, it's Ares. It's only this high for Ares. The second island! Chill out! It makes sense for Oranos. Not Ares.
You are not ready. Return when the time is right.
There is no time. It's only how fast can I get all the stuff. There is no time limit. I could go to Big, but I kinda wanna save that for the last island and or Chaos. Plus I don't know if I have enough tokens. I have 31 tokens. Like for Oranos, you need 190. Chaos, you need 140. For Ares, you need 240. Somewhere around 240, maybe 250. This is overkill. And it's nighttime. This is the quickest it's ever gotten to nighttime. Maybe it only feels the quickest because I've been here forever. Trying to like grind out these tokens.
I'm almost getting Sandopolis vibes from some regions. Weird.
242.
Sonic, check these out. I don't think this ancient machinery was active before. Any idea what changed?
Something similar happened on the last island. Let's just call it a little divine intervention. If I can solve the lost
Titan. Ew!
Sonic, you're still missing a Chaos Emerald, aren't you? Oh, that thing will tear you to shreds.
The last Titan was holding the final Emerald. I'm willing to bet it's the same deal here.
Imagine if it wasn't.
First, though, I need to play this crane game. Let me see. The stones and the ports seem to have corresponding colors.
Dude. Dude, like... I know, like... Roger's like doing his best, and like this game is like his best performance ever. But like, I don't know. It's only that type of performance you can only have with like a certain set of actors. Like I feel like the Dreamcast actors are kind of the best bet for like the characters instead of like the new actors that they chose. Like. Oh man. Riveting gameplay. big ball. And now it's gonna tell me to go collect even more memory tokens.
Huh. You did it. Nice work.
Never mind.
Was there ever any doubt? Ready to go face impossible odds?
Huh. We've faced worse. Here we go. Try to keep up.
Whoa, hey, that's my line.
Thank you? What? Trying to make sure I get the perfect camera, perfect shot. But if I choose like skip Ares Island again, because I can never get it right. I can honestly never get it right. Awesome. Game has a lot of problems. I don't think updates or better graphics can solve. Game's just kind of broken in that one special kind of way. Now those six levels, not that broken, but like, you gotta admit this game. Game's very finicky at times. Like, there's way too many invisible walls, there's way too many, like, way too many dash pads, way too much stuff, honestly, that really don't need to be there. Thank you. I hate that it says these boss fights are more spectacle more than substance. They're more flashy than they are fun. Honestly, that it's more flashy than it is fun. Like, these boss fights are good if you like flashy things, but other than that, these boss fights are kinda ass. If not very fucking ass. It's Supreme basically like Supreme is basically like the most bare bones Titan you can have, and that's basically all of them. That's basically what they are. No challenge, no nothing. Just easy fucking enemies, I guess. A more exaggerated enemy than it is like an actual challenge. That's supersonic. That's the point of supersonic. You need supersonic for it to make them easier. Yeah, I think that ruins the point of a boss fight. You know, it's a boss. You need to be on your A-game for it. No, you don't really need to be on your A-game for this. You just kinda block. You can just do whatever. Doesn't matter. Hell, Zelda! Fucking Tears of the Kingdom! Breath of the Wild! They had better bosses than this! These bosses are just still kind of more, just more sad, if anything. More sad, really. Accessibility. You know how I do it so fast? They apparently have like, for those like button mashy sections, you can barely just roll the joystick.
Do I Ben Jim Dearly?
You can just roll the joystick and it'll just do the same thing but a lot more faster.
I bet. Things would have been over faster if I'd been Super Knuckles. You did all right.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that. I've got one more Titan bot to go. Hopefully I'll find Tails, too. I'm worried about him.
He'll be all right. Now hurry up and save the day already.
I'm gonna go. I'm gonna do it. That's gonna be it for me. Yeah. Oh boy. I wonder how much Big has in like the fucking fishing section. How many tokens does he have?